sharp. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
You're not worth the dirt on my shoe. You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Kuatar.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edenia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it. Your rebellion is all that prevents it.
Thank you.
stronger. Your rebellion is all that prevents it. Sacrifice honors me. You are a fool to trust Melina. She tasks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Ronate!
Otemayasame! Another Edenian. The supposed half-god.
Kogaki! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bullock.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
Ugh. My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood. 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 That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
But I will. As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution! Your execution! your execution! Your execution!
There will be an execution this day. You will atone for your descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path. To the fire's edge.
did my Emperor see?
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here, the north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
The forward defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four intruders.
It is time to entertain our guests.
All right, I've got point. You and Jin, that side. Move! Ready? Damn it, Jin.
You! I need to...
You are not welcome here. State your intentions.
Grandmaster, we need you to come with us. My name is Sergeant...
You demand my cooperation, yet you are cut off, surrounded. What will you do?
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking. Always his first choice.
Okay. Let's try pummeling. Now!
Wait!
Cassandra Cage, you lead this group, but they do not follow. What would your mother do?
Stop wasting time and take you down. Thing for punishment.
Relax, will ya?
Stop wasting time and take you down.
Oh.
not a thing for punishment.
Get up, get down!
You cannot win.
Violence begets violence.
You are more like your mother than you think. Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Let us see. You are not your father. Not yet.
Damn it.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes. Military decorum is important in your family.
If you know my father, you know me. Thought you and he were friends.
Our histories share a dark chapter.
Yeah. I'm a summer.
Judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs. Rather than mock your superiors.
I'll remember that, in case I ever meet one. In case I ever meet one.
Yeah.
in case I ever meet one. In case I ever meet one. case I ever meet one.
Does not suit you.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
Yes. I suppose so. Chuo, Dangjin!
That worked? This was all a
training exercise.
Damn, I should have seen it.
You and your friends show much promise, Cassandra Cage. But until you function as one, you will fall short.
So other than that, you enjoyed your visit.
The Lin Kuei shredded us.
You maybe.
I see plenty of frozen boot prints on your ass, too.
Come on now. You're all winners in my book. New orders from General Blade. Priority one, Outworlders. Here in Earthrealm.
An invasion?
Couldn't be.
You're not afraid, are you, Mr. Cage? Outworlders, I can handle. So when did they show up?
The portal opened by the docks a few hours ago.
Nearly 5,000 in all. Refugees from the Outworld Civil War.
Must be bad if they risk coming to Earthrealm.
After you.
Do not dwell on your encounter with the Lin Kuei, son.
Pretty hard not to.
Thanks, Kenshi. Could you and Mr. Cage join us? Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
This is Li Mei. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Our village, Sando, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Such is war.
I mean, no offense, but you outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Melina, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalions erased. It was not honorable, not combat.
Tell me more about the weapon.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Melina wields its crimson energy without precision.
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it. It turns the tide in her favor. The Emperor grows desperate, and those caught in the middle pay the price.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
We talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your wardings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
Well, this is cozy.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
What does she mean?
Kenshi, continue with Lee Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp. Gotta get to him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security from Colonel Flagg.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
Are we with you?
No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Lee Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
I don't know. I expected the sky to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
The Shaolin Archives. I studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
Lee Mei has to be telling the truth.
An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Like Jackie's dad?
Asshole.
It's not an alliance. Not an aggression pact. Outworld is not our ally.
A point you might make with more subtlety, given your surroundings. Now state your business, including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
I can read you. You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld. So now I'm from Outworld. State your business.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here. We have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us. But if we're telling the truth, you probably get a pay cut. Or worse. You take us to the con, I'll tell them you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. You can't lose.
Follow me.
In these times of war, we are required to view every resource as a weapon for our Emperor to use at his discretion. To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself. Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? For petty theft?
Remember where you are.
Jin?
Thank you.
Go!
I knew I shouldn't have listened to you.
A lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.